sun disappear from the sky. Cover the blue with red.
Up the body paint and mixing it with a liquid set so that we can stretch it and so that the application is thinner and more even on their bodies. I'm Angie Donkin from Vibrasol, and we are in our second of our 5 series of shows. Actually, we're in our third. Our first one was about a year ago called Redu, and then we did MORFOSI. Now we're doing VELOCITA, and next month we'll be doing DESTINO, and the following month will be Quantum Leap. We don't have our title for that yet. Velocita is about movement. It's aka velocity. It's about travel. It's about intense journey and new journey.
Some touch so rare in the air. Stolen but still unknowns. When the days
later on, I wrote the lyrics, and the lyrics were all relationship angst.
So we're doing a light show, kind of a visual light show, mainly with colors. We're emphasizing a lot of electric colors. Like, I got some hand lasers, and then I got these, like, spinning light things. And then I have the band autograph when we get back to the audience. To give more quality to live music as far as the presentation, as far as what you're delivering to your audience.
What's the show tonight? We're running out of time.
MORFOSI means metamorphosis in Italian.
MORFOSI is something we see every day.
We're morphosizing tonight with Vibrasol.
MORFOSI.
Concept has an emphasis on metamorphosis and transformation. So we've been working on MORFOSI for 2 months.
You know, everybody plays with passion.
Feels right every time.
The thing I like about this band, it's kind of cool that we all get to express ourselves musically.
We're gonna metamorphosize Jay's balls tonight.
So it helps to alleviate tension, it helps to have a good time, it helps to make good memories.
She's the best photographer, I think, in the world, and definitely the best photographer I've ever met.
She's, you know, one of my favorite types. People kind of crazy and spirited.
Really good music and an excellent singer. I mean, amazing, seriously.
She is a badass bitch, and she's my girl. She's a workaholic, and it's amazing and inspiring. All she wants to do is play music all day, every day. That's all you need to know.
But everyone that's been come into Vibrasol has happened like just kind of by magnetic forces pulling into each other.
MORFOSI.
Spontaneity, that despite the fact that we rehearse once a week and we all know these songs by heart, there's every time we play it, there's something new, and I really enjoy that.
Show up and just lay down the hotness, the sexy riffs. I riff off.
I think that just having this entire day, spending it with the people you're performing with, makes such a huge difference. And again, it just joins us, you know, it makes us a complete group. Wanna be pulled around by other people's desire.
Held down, fucked around. Like, it's soulful and
and musically, I just try to vibe.
It's so hard to please everybody, and that most of them, you can't.
Their music brings you in, beats the hell out of you, and then softly kisses you goodbye.
There's usually one part that was sort of missing, and as soon as that piece is in there, the whole thing comes together as a unit. It came together pretty quickly once.
Concert was amazing. Kind of
that shows that, you know, creativity is still alive in the world. That makes me happy. So I'm here.
So it was a brilliant show tonight. I really enjoyed the special effects, the sound effects, and the mind effects.
I thought it was great. It was just a really fun show.
Yeah, I'm Chris, and I'm the guy that does Unknown Theater here, and it's always a pleasure to have VIBRASOL. Tonight was a great night. Thanks for watching this documentary, and thanks for coming to Unknown Theater. Good night now.